Hello, my friends. Our lesson today is photosynthesis. Green plants absorb water and dissolved mineral salts from the soil by means of their roots. These plants absorb carbon dioxide from the air through special opening mostly found in their leaves, stomata. The carbon dioxide enters to the leaves through the stomata. Green plants differ from other living organisms by being able to manufacture their own organic nutrients. Only green plants can produce food. Photosynthesis takes place in plants' leaves in the chloroplast. The green leaves produce carbohydrates and oxygen. Look at this picture. The green plants absorb water and mineral salts from their roots. The plant draws up water through its roots. The leaves take in carbon dioxide from the air. The leaves trap energy from sunlight. The plant uses the energy of sunlight to turn water and carbon dioxide into sugar and oxygen. The plant uses the sugar for growth. Photosynthesis. What is photosynthesis? A plant makes its own food by a process called photosynthesis. Sunlight plus carbon dioxide plus water. Through the photosynthesis, they are transformed into sugar and oxygen. Photo means light, and synthesis means putting together. Photosynthesis means to put it together using light. Look at this image. The green plant absorbs water, carbon dioxide from the air, to the green leaves. The green leaves, the chloroplast in the cells of green leaves, produce sugar and oxygen. Carbon dioxide enters the green leaves, and I obtain oxygen. First question, define photosynthesis. Photosynthesis is the process by which green plants make their own food. This is the definition of photosynthesis. Second question, why is photosynthesis important? Photosynthesis is important because it provides two main things, food and oxygen. Thank you.